horrible. I can't say how disappointed I am. I think I'm just short of depressed, not clinically, just sad, just very sad.
The past few days have seen a troubling trend in Seminole County when it comes to coronavirus cases.
We, the public, stopped being good. We stopped doing what we knew was working, and that's really a shame.
Seminole County had been averaging roughly 4 new cases a day for a while now. But just since Friday, 91 new cases. Dr. Husty says he's seeing much less social distancing and facial coverings.
So many people not doing what we know works, and we need to start doing it again now.
Dr. Husty is particularly disappointed when he studies the detailed breakdown of the new cases, the age group making up more than half of them.
All about young people, younger people, not giving a damn.
51 of the 91 new cases, people 21 to 30 years old, making the average age in the new batch just over 32. Thankfully, only 6 people are presently in the hospital, but half are 41 years old and younger.
It's just, I'm not going to worry about it. I'm just going to get it. And well, that's fine, kind of, except young people die too. Once they have it, if they're being irresponsible, they're going to give it to a lot more people, and sooner or later, more old people die.
He says the whole worry about exponential spread starts when the methods used to reduce that spread stop. It's believed most of the newly reported cases can be traced to social gatherings. In Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.